South Carolina Highway Patrol says one person is dead after crashing their motorcycle in Orangeburg County yesterday afternoon. The crash was reported just before 3 on Interstate 95 near mile mark 88. Investigators say the driver of a Kawasaki motorcycle was traveling north on I-95 when it crashed. Orangeburg County coroners have not identified the victim.